Hey guys, so the Redmi 5 and Redmi 5 Plus with 18:9 full view display just got officially announced a couple of minutes ago, and in this video, let's talk about its exciting new features, price and release date. So before starting this video, I would really appreciate if you hit that like button, subscribe button and bell icon to get notified first. So first off, we have this beautiful display. The standard Redmi 5 comes with a 5.7 inches display, while the Redmi 5 Plus has a 5.99 or you can say 6 inch of display. This time Xiaomi has implemented 18:9 screen for better media and gaming experience. Talking about the processor, the Redmi 5 is powered by Snapdragon 450, while the Redmi 5 Plus features Snapdragon 625. Both 450 and 625 are octa-core processors. They both use 14 nanometer technology, which provides great battery life and performance. The Redmi 5 features 3300mAh battery, while you get a giant 4000mAh battery with the Redmi 5 Plus. I would definitely go with the Redmi 5 Plus. I mean, yeah, Snapdragon 625 paired with 4000mAh battery can do wonders. Coming to the camera part, they both use 12 megapixel sensor and there's a 5 megapixel front facing shooter with flash. Xiaomi has also included Beautify 3.0, which enhances your natural beauty while preserving the original face details. Not expecting much from Xiaomi in terms of camera, but here are some camera samples which actually looks great. Let's talk about the design part. The Redmi 5 and 5 Plus has same design language like the Redmi Note 4, so no noticeable changes at all. The corners are more rounded. Xiaomi says that rounded corners are specially designed to reduce the risk of display damage by spreading force across a larger area, so this is something really great. Now let's talk about the pricing. The Redmi 5 with 2GB RAM and 16GB ROM is priced at 799 Yuan, which is 7500 Indian rupees, while the 3GB RAM and 32GB ROM variant is priced at 899 Yuan, which is around 8500 Indian rupees. Coming to the beast Redmi 5 Plus, it is priced at 999 Yuan, which is 9500 Indian rupees for 3GB RAM and 32GB model, while the 4GB RAM and 64GB model is priced at 1299 Yuan, which is 12500 Indian rupees. So if you ask me, it's definitely going to be a game changer. I mean, in this price range, you are getting amazing display, amazing specifications, and the overall package better than other smartphones. I will get this device pretty soon, so stay tuned for more videos and hit that like button, subscribe button and bell icon to get notified first, and peace out.